Well, Elon Musk's next project isn't a car or a spaceship or a solar panel. The executive's latest startup is called Neuralink, which focuses on the goal of implanting chips into human brains and also connecting brains to computers. Here's what Elon Musk said at a conference in California about the technology last night.
This, I think, has a very good purpose, which is to cure important diseases and ultimately to help secure humanity's future as a civilization relative to AI.